Labor and the Greens have criticised Israel over its banning of the UN Palestinian Refugee Agency. Israel's parliament listed the UN Relief and Works Agency as a terror organisation on Monday. Joining me live is UNRWA Senior Communications Manager Jonathan Fowler. Thanks for your time. We know the situation is dire in Gaza. Is aid getting through right now?
If I may, I'd just like to correct one point. We were actually not listed as a terror organisation. This was an original draft of the law. And that was removed before this law was passed. It's important that the facts be straight on this. But just regarding the issue of Gaza, I mean, clearly the implications, because this the bills which have been passed, one of them is in a no-contact policy between Israeli officials and UNRWA officials, and that risks severely hampering, if not ending, the aid operation that we have in the Gaza Strip, because we are the backbone of the international aid operation in Gaza. Without us, the international aid operation risks falling apart. So the big question is, what happens now?
The legislation passed by Israel has sparked strong international condemnation, including here in Australia. What do you make of the international response so far?
I mean, it's important that supporters of what we do and supporters of multilateralism, supporters of international law, step up and speak out, because this decision goes completely against all standards of international law. Israel finds itself in breach of the United Nations Charter, of its obligations under international law, by taking this step. So various member states spoke out very vocally about the need for these bills not to go to Parliament when they did and when they were passed. We've also had very vocal support to criticise these laws. We have to hope that that momentum continues, and we'll just have to see what happens. But as it stands, I mean, our operation cannot, we cannot bring down the guillotine on the operation in the Gaza Strip, because that basically means unplugging the life support system for people in the Gaza Strip.